hard money lenders aren't lending. Who cares that they're not lending? You know who is lending? Main Street folks, your friends, your family, your coworkers, your neighbors, they have the money. It's like Arby's, they have the beef or the meat or whatever it is. I'm veggie, so don't know that one, but they have the money. You just don't know how to approach them. And it's so easy because you know what? All you need to do to have them part of your deal, to get their money to fund your deal, is solve their problem. And their problem is right now, they're scared. They don't know what to do with their money. All they've ever been taught is to give up control and give their money to Wall Street and banks. That didn't work so well. So they don't know what to do. They're lost, but they want to make money and they want to do it with safer and less, they want to do it safer with less risk. So if you got a real estate deal, how safe is real estate? Well, there's risk in real estate. Real estate can go down in value, but can real estate go to zero? Absolutely not. Can stocks go to zero? Absolutely yes. So if real estate can't go to zero, and the nice thing about real estate is you can pivot and you can mold and you can evolve real estate into different things, right? You can buy it as a wholesale deal. Maybe that doesn't work. Great. You move it over to be a wholesale or a flip. Great. That doesn't work. Boom. You flip it over to be a rental. It's almost like a chameleon. It can change and adapt. And if you know anything about nature in animals, the ones that are around the longest are the ones that can pivot and adapt to the new environment. This is the new environment. You need to pivot and adapt, and so do they. So what do you do?